Let's hear it for the hostess of Tina, Angelique Monroe.